Asia's number one testing instruments manufacturer. We are presented Peel Seal Bond and Adhesion Strength Tester. How to conduct 90-degree peel adhesion test with Presto Peel Adhesion Tester. Let's start with the components of Peel Strength Tester. Maximum capacity 20 kgf. Peak load indicator. Main switch. RS to 32 cable. Power cable. Turn the main switch on. Reset, increment key. Memory, decrement key. Peak. Tear. Load reading indicator. Movable grips. Let's start 90-degree peel adhesion test. Take a strip of self-adhesive tape that is 150 mm long and 15 mm wide. Place two ends of the strip between the grips for testing. Make sure it is properly placed. Place one end of the sample on the upper clamp. Tighten the screws properly. Press reset and tear to set the value at peak load indicator to zero. Turn the rotatory switch to the down direction. On the movement of the lower grip in lower direction, there will be increase in the values shown on the load indicator. The Peel Adhesion Bond Seal Strength Tester shows accurate readings. The 90 degrees peel test is used to compare the bond strength of various adhesives between a flexible and rigid substrate. Test your sample and avoid the problem of poor bond strength. Want to take a live session for this testing instrument? Get in touch with us.